I gave up my dreams for the sake of this family. I wanted to travel. I wanted to see Paris. I never saw the sewers of Paris, and now it will never happen. So that's how it ends. Alone and forgotten. In a tiny room, living on half dreams of broken dreams. That's what happens. Look at yours. She stayed for the weekend. The weeks turned into months. It's 12 years later, and she's still up there, deceived, deluded, smoking weed in the attic. Grandma, well, I'm not going to end up like his grandmother.
My mother? I thought she was your mother. No, seriously.
You lied to me. I can't live with that.
Dear Cara, I have an urge to take you in my arms.
Not today. Out. My daughter's getting married. I can't believe it's true. She doesn't ask her mother before she says I do. And how about my husband in constant nagging? This evening's getting serious. These Ohioans won't leave. But I can't let these latest troubles rob me of my bliss. For when I'm scared of true disaster, I remember this. Death is just around the corner, waiting patiently to strike. One unplanned execution. That's the kind of end I can comprehend when I'm feeling uninspired. Slippery mats, perhaps an unsuccessful love affair.